Yes, dear students, now question number 10. 7 meters of a curtain cloth cost ₹245. Find the length of the cloth which can be measured for ₹700. In this question, we have two same units and they are rupees. So, in this question, we have to find out the length of the cloth. So, here we will take the length and here we will take the rupees. Okay. So, what will be the equation? In rupees 245, we can buy cloth is equal to 7 meter. Okay. In rupee 1, we can buy cloth 7 upon 245. In rupees 700, we can buy is equal to 7 upon 245 is equal to multiply 700. So 5 4s are 20, 5 9s are 45. 5 5, 5 4s are 20 and 0. And here it's going on table 7, 7 7s are 49, 7 2s are 40 and 0. Here 20 meter.
We can buy in rupees 700 20 meter cloth. Okay.